And you can see Dozier for yourself out here enjoying a little bit of the sunshine and the mild weather that we have here in Swanzey right now. His owner says he's getting used to walking around on three legs. Now, just beyond him is the doghouse where he was sleeping, and that was where he was chained up when he was shot last Thursday. And then that White House that you see off there in the distance, that is where Michael Bailey lives, the man accused of shooting him. Now, Dozier's owner says he doesn't know why Bailey shot his dog, but he says the outpouring of support that he has received has been overwhelming.
Nearly a week after he was shot, Dozier's owner helped him from the car after taking him out for a special breakfast treat.
The girl down there made him some scrambled egg and bacon at the Swanzey Diner.
Dozier was chained and sleeping in his doghouse last Thursday when he was shot twice in the leg. Sherrick says it's changed his dog's personality.
But people have come by and got close to him, and he kind of would growl at him, so maybe he thinks that's who shot him. I don't know.
Police have arrested Sherrick's next-door neighbor, 47-year-old Mike Bailey, and charged him with three felonies related to the shooting, including cruelty to animals. After the dog was shot, there was some thought Dozier might have to be put down.
Due to the blood loss that he'd experienced at the point in time he came in, he was pretty passive.
Veterinarian Donna Harwood said she knew she could save the dog, in part because the bullet had operated much like a surgeon's scalpel.
The leg was dangling. It was dangling by threads. It's like there was a total disconnect on that bone. Shot right through it.
Harwood says she was able to stop the bleeding and stitch up the leg and says the prognosis for the dog is pretty good. As for Sherrick, he's still wondering why his neighbor shot Dozier and says he no longer feels safe in his home.
He locked the doors and everything. Expected, you know, I wanted to do things around or outside here, but I afraid I didn't know what he would do. He might shoot me.
And now you see Dozier going in for a little nap there along with his owner there, Phil Sherrick. Now, the vet says that Dozier still might need a second surgery. As for Michael Bailey, the accused, he's currently being held at the Cheshire County Jail. His bail set at $25,000 cash. He declined a request for an interview. Reporting live in Swanzey, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.